17 points, four threes, and he's a Vermont native.
Nice to do it in his home state. Walker wipes out, shot clock nearing its conclusion, and practically at the buzzer, it's Britton to score.
Nice move as well by Dunn. Creativity going to the lane, being a playmaker.
Huskies extend the lead to six
right now. Don't let them get comfortable.
Dunn angling in there. He got hit on the arm. Brown Lewalski will get hit with the personal.
Exactly. You know, it's funny with Dunn. This guy's a walk-on. And he's only played 53 minutes this season. But you have a game in your home state where you get 17 to career high. Your confidence just goes to another level. Now he's trying to make plays in.
Dunn, as you mentioned, a walk-on. He walked on to former Huskies coach Rudy Keeling's squad last year, broke his ankle, took a redshirt season.
Man, who's starting to bulk up a little bit and really can shoot the basketball. And at this level, you have a guy who can make the shot.
A shooting specialist gets his own board.
Follow your own shot. You know where it's coming off.
Floater went a little long. Bain will push it. Davis sends it away. Dunn thought about three. Nice.
Difference one game does for a young man's confidence. He is now part of the rotation and taking advantage.
It's a lock game to stimulate and activate the left and right brain. Say, baby,
long offensive set for the Huskies. Jesse Dunn rises and drains a straightaway jumper.
Hey, man, come on. Coming off my career high 17 in my home state of Vermont.
Conversation lingered in my head for hours. Took a shower, kind of sour, because my favorite group ain't coming with it. But I'm with you because you're probably going through it anyway. But anyhow, win and die, win on
the street. Walker. Dunn. Deep. No, but he was fouled.
Staying going a little bit too aggressive that time on a contest.
Jesse Dunn, we got three freebies here.
Negotiation.
Or a better meal plan.
He's a walk-on.